football is a way of life in the fall. And I doubt if it's quite the same way of life in any other state. The eyes of Texas have been on other universities in the past. But believe me, this Saturday, they're going to be on you.